You know who I am? Fury, that's right, the pretty one with the eye patch. I'm here today to know who you are. You see, I'm looking for someone, or as it turns out, someone to serve as future protectors of Earth. Do any of you have what it takes to keep the rest of us safe?
Yeah!
Yeah? Well, I guess we're about to find out. Let's focus on some self-defense. Remember, the best offense is a good defense. You have to protect the face at all times. So, start by putting your hands up like this. Very good. Now, get into a good stance. Put one foot in front of the other. Bend the knees a little bit and give it a little bounce. Not a dance, just a bounce. Stay solid. Then, you're gonna block any punches that come your way by doing these windshield wipers. Yes. Yes, something's coming to the right, to the left. Nice. Keep blocking it, I'm gonna come throw a few punches your way. Very good, soldier. Yes, nice. Windshield wiper, very good. Yes. Oh, you trained somewhere before. Nice. 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 Very good. And now, on to the main event. These are the top qualities of a good spy. Teamwork. That means working together. Logistics is all about planning. Communication, listening to and talking to each other. Observation, a good spy notices everything. Where you're going. And persuasion, getting people to do what you want. So, shout it out. Which one would you like to focus on today?
Persuasion.
Whoa, 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 whoa. One more time.
Persuasion.
I heard persuasion. So, my training aides are gonna come select 6 recruits. Raise your hands if you would like to get mission ready with Fury. Yes. Very good. Very good.
Where's Dad?
All right. This exercise is known as origin date. Every operative has what we like to call an origin date. For you civilians, that means your birthday. So, when's your birthday? Don't tell me. Just get it in your head. And then it's up to you to line yourselves up in the order of your origin date. Sounds good? Let's get to it. Nice. Nice. Looking good, soldier. Yes. Very good. Persuasion. Getting people to do what you want. Get that in your head. It's the everyday things. Doing your homework. Putting gas in your car. And then I'm going to give you a little bit of homework. As you walk around today, anytime you encounter a superhero, Black Panther, Black Widow, Cap, or the kid, you know, Spider-Man. I want you to tell them your name and the special quality that makes you an espionage hero. And guess what? they'll tell you theirs. How's that sound? Nice. So now, I've got to get on the Quinjet and book it over to New Jersey to meet some girl. Excuse me. A young lady I've been hearing a bit about. In the meantime, know this. You are now part of a bigger universe. So keep up the good work. And always remember, I've got my eye on you.
Get the exact same theme park tickets for less, no catch, at Undercover Tourist.